From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Good evening, I'm Vanessa Van Hefty with this 10 News update. Two people are in the hospital after police say a woman stabbed them. A mother and her brother were rushed to local hospitals with serious injuries. Family members say a woman called Bunny pulled up to the mother's house on Hilltop Drive and began throwing rocks. Police say when the mother went out to tell her to stop, the woman pulled out a box cutter and stabbed her. Her brother then came rushing out of the house to defend her and was also stabbed. Police released this sketch of a man they say tried to kidnap a 16-year-old girl Thursday. They say the man grabbed the girl's backpack as she got off a bus. She got away by taking off the backpack and running to El Camino High School. Police say the suspect appeared to be homeless. They're asking anyone with information to contact them in Oceanside. A woman who fell off a shipping vessel was airlifted to a local hospital Saturday. The 35-year-old woman fell off a ship called the Ranger and was injured. The Navy rescued her and took her to San Clemente Island. From there, the Coast Guard airlifted her to Scripps La Jolla, her condition not known. Jen De La Cruz now with a look at your forecast.
First full weekend of the fair, and it's going to be a great day to get out for Sunday. We will see morning clouds, but they will clear in the afternoon. Lots of sunshine, 67 degrees by the time we had 1 o'clock. Temperatures cooling down to the low 60s through the evening, but overall very nice all the way into next week.
For the latest news, weather and traffic, go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News mobile app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Vanessa Van Hefty.